hey, this video is going to be the best video I've ever done in my life. Help you guys take it to the next. Oh my God, it's raining in my room. But I'm not getting wet. What?
Oh my God. Hey, you haven't used text in your videos.
I'm sorry. I don't know how to do that.
You shall suffer. No, it shall rain forever until you use text.
You can't do that to me.
Yes, I can.
You can't.
Oh, yes, I can.
You can't do that to me.
Stop bitching.
Forever?
Forever?
Forever! Somebody, please, please help me. Show me how to text my videos. Please, show me how to text my videos. Please, please, help me. I can't.
Cold beans, tutorial Thursday.
Hey, what's going on? Welcome to the Blues Man of MLM show, where I help network marketers and home-based business owners build and grow their business using online video. And today we're going to be talking about how to add text to your videos. Now, yesterday I did a video on why you should be using text. You can click that right here and watch that. You should watch that first before we move on here. So go ahead and watch that if you haven't already. And I think you're going to laugh your ass off when you do watch it. It's pretty funny. Did a great job on that one.
Cool beans.
So today we're going to be learning two ways on how to add text to your videos. Number one is the fast and easy way how to do it with YouTube. So what you're going to do is you're going to go ahead and log into your YouTube account, top right corner, go ahead and click Video Manager. Now what we want to do is pick the video we want to add text to and go ahead and hit Edit. And then we're going to go up here where it says Annotations. Click that and just pause your video because it'll automatically play. Then what we're going to do is we're going to add an annotation. So let's say I want to add my annotation or my text in the very beginning of this video. So I'm going to hit Add Annotation. Now the regular basic text is your title. So you have five different options here you could choose from. I'm just gonna pick the title and I'm just gonna move it up here to the top and I'm just gonna put this is a text. Okay, and we could change basically the size, the font size. So we could go here, make it 100, and we could change it either white or black. In this case, I'm gonna put it in black so it's very visible. And that's about it. I mean, you can't have it like pop up, you know, fly in or something like that. It'll just appear. So you're very limited on what you could do in YouTube directly as of this recording, okay? So you can only have it in black or white, and then that's it. And you can only use one font, which is this font, okay? And that's it. And you could have it, you could pick here and drag it as long as you want it. You could add as many as you want, and that's cool. There's other options you could do, right? Let's say I want to add a speech bubble, okay? And have that kind of engagement popping up. Boom. Put it right next to his mouth. And then I could add a text and say hello. And then I could also change the font size, make it a little bit bigger. Put it right here. And I could change it to white or black. And what's cool about this is there's a backdrop. So I could add different color to the backdrop. Maybe red or, you know, maybe yellow. Something that might stick out. And when someone hovers over it and they could see it. Okay. What's cool about the speech bubble, the note, the spotlight, and the label, you could have it linked to anything you want. So let's say when someone hovers over this, they could click it and they could actually go over here, click it, and they could go to another video, maybe go to another playlist, a channel, a Google Plus profile, subscribe to your YouTube channel, a fundraising project, and also associated website, maybe your lead page or your blog once you're verified with YouTube, okay, if you have that set up, which is pretty easy. And that's about it. And once you're done, you fit in as many texts and wherever you want, you can put as many as you want, as I believe, and have it pop up through the video and engage your audience. And the next step, what you want to do is you want to hit publish. And once we hit publish, you should be good to go. And we click our video. So what you're going to see, you're going to see the text right up here. And you're going to also see the other little speech bubble right here. And we're good to go. So again, you can make it very engaging and rock it with just YouTube alone.
Cool beans.
Now, the second way to add text and be more creative with your videos is use a video editing software. Now, most computers, they come with a basic one. Now, if you're using a Mac, iMovie is basic. You could use that and it will be totally fine. If you're using Windows, I'm sure there's Windows Movie Player. I don't use Windows. I haven't used it in a while, so I can't tell you exactly, but I'm sure you could add text and be a little bit more creative than just doing the YouTube deal, okay? I use ScreenFlow. I recommend ScreenFlow. Now, it's only for Mac. If you don't have a Mac, then you could use something called Camtasia and do just about the same kind of stuff. Again, it's a little investment. ScreenFlow is like $100. Camtasia, I'm not sure. I think it's like $300. But what you could do with these software is not just adding text. You could do so much with it. And if you're building your business using online video, then it's definitely a little investment that you should do with time. But in the beginning, just use what you got, okay? I'm just going to show you how I do it, and you could kind of apply this to whatever you have at home. Again, I recommend ScreenFlow, so I'm going to show you how I do this with ScreenFlow.
Cool beans.
Okay, so I have ScreenFlow open and I have a video already inside. So I recorded my video, it's all done, and it's inside ScreenFlow. And let's say I want to add my text right here, okay? What I'm going to do is click this little T and I'm going to add a text box. It's going to add a text box and I can place it anywhere I want. So let's say this is my text. Boom. Now it's going to be pretty basic in the beginning, but I could play around with it and really customize it the way I want it. First step is to actually, you know, you could add a backdrop, you could add a different color as a backdrop. Let's say I want a green backdrop. Let's say I don't want a backdrop at all. So I could get rid of that and I could just fill in the color, and right now it's white. So I'm just gonna copy the text and I'm gonna change it to blue. Okay. And let's just pick any font. Now you could use any font you want. Whatever's on your computer, you could use any font. Here's a quick tip. Go to dafont.com and you will be able to download any kind of font you want. So go ahead and check that out. So I'm just going to use KJ Party on the Roof. Looks pretty funny. Just use that and I could blow up the text. So let's say the font size, I want a little bit bigger. And there we go. What's great about ScreenFlow is, well, now we have here the text. So bam, we're going to hit that just like that. Pops up, right? Just like in YouTube, it'll pop up. Now, what you could also do is have a video action. So let's say I want to add, I go to the beginning of my text right here, and I'll move this out to the right-hand side. And let's say I want it to pop in, like just literally come right in. So what we'll do is we'll hit this little movie sign. And what's cool about ScreenFlow, they have actions. You could add video actions. So I'm going to add a video action, and you could see this little yellow little video action right here. And I could have it come where I want it to go. So I'm going to have it like right here, maybe where my eye is looking, right? So watch what happens when I go back to the beginning here, and I'm going to play the video.
How to add text to your...
How cool is that? Okay?
I'm going to be talking about how to add...
Bam. See that? Pops right in. Now, I could add... I could do this. Now, I could go back to the beginning here, and I could take this, and let's say I want to flip it. Like right here. I'll put it right here to the side. Now, check this out.
How to add text to your video.
It'll flip right in. So you could add different kind of effects and stuff like that. Now you could play around with it and mess with it and the way you want, be creative the way you want it. That's how I add text to my videos. This is a great way to engage your audience and have put as many as you want. And that's how I add text to my videos. That's how simple it is. Like what you see? Want more? Click this box right here and grab my free report on how to grow your network marketing business with online video. Just click it or in the link below. And I will see you guys on the inside.
Recording.
For.